These are the first interviews you'll be doing since reviews for the film have come out, and I don't know if you've had a chance to have a look at them or like your response to those or.
No, what are they saying?
I agree.